so they actually used it. When I asked them to finish it to me, they were like, you gotta go to FedEx, send us an empty parcel, we'll return it. I'm like, I can't. I was like, there should be $50 in my wallet, so she went in and sent me my money. Worked quite well.
And you know, damn man.
Quite a bit worse.
I mean, freight train gang.
My Canadian driver
said.
Quick beer and hand over the personal items for that.
well. Safe flight tomorrow. Thank
you. Likewise.
They're not discriminated.